it's Kim coming to you from the heart of Cube Farm USA with today's Cube News. Y'all, my inbox has just been flooded with gripes. If it's not about the conference room, it's about the parking lot, it's this, it's that, and it all comes down to one topic, office politics.
Office politics makes quantum physics look like tiddlywinks.
I don't care where in the world you are. If you are working in an office, you are dealing with two political camps. You are dealing with us and them. And here's where it gets confusing, y'all. Hang on to your brains. You could be us pretending to be them. You could be them pretending to be us. You might be an us in 1 second. You walk through the conference room door and poof, you're a them pretending to be an us. I shall show you what I mean. These Twinkies will be my guide. Them, I ams you. Hey, Kim, would you mind ordering us lunch for our meeting at 1 p.m.? Now, while that appears that you are a them in that case, not so. Because while you know that that meeting only involves 8 people, you are going to be ordering food for 17 people, for us all. That allows enough leftovers for everybody. That means that you are an us and a them at the very same time. How can that be? I have said it before and I'm going to tell you again. We cube dwellers, we have a kind of superhero power inside of us.
I'm for us, except when I'm with them.
You know what it reminds me of? One of those little puppy dogs that just likes to chase its own little tail in the circle, just arf, 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 arf. And then you ever see the look on their face when they actually catch their tail and bite their own ass? That's office politics at work. You just gotta be able to shift like the wind. Here's a very clear-cut example. If you are driving a Hyundai circa 1987, let's call you us. If you are driving a nice, sweet Mercedes C-Class circa 2007, you're a them. And us people, if you ever want a chance at being a them, you are gonna let that them car take the good parking spot. It's just that simple.
Choose your battles wisely.
Politics is all about perception, guys. You know every single day you are walking in a battlefield and it's all political. Who's making the coffee in the morning? Because I don't want to have to come in here every day and have to make the coffee. It ain't my job description. They fired 5 people and now you're sucking up all their extra work, but you can't complain. You gotta ask yourself how you're gonna play this one. Are you gonna be the stupidest one in the room or the smartest one on the floor ready to save them all? Because they each have their consequences.
Find the cube girl in you!
You people leaving at 7:30 at night? You're pissing a lot of us off. What the hell's wrong with 6 o'clock anyway? My God, I don't even take a lunch break.
Who's the cream in the middle, us or them? It's a little bit of both. I'm never going to be able to fly with this in my stomach. These things are addictive. Are you rolling?
I'm Cube Girl, flying over a cubicle near you.